good, YouTube? It's your boy Banko J back again with another video, and today I will be reacting to a song called Beatbox Freestyle by DaBaby. It's his version of the beatbox song. Yeah, I'll leave the song link in the description below, like always. I haven't really heard the song before, so yeah, it'll be like new to me. And with that being said, let's get into the video.
Best motherfucking rapper, nigga, this baby, nigga. Let's go. Ready to get it started, nigga. Go. Whenever you want it, I was the man with the plans. It's shorty, pull up to the Grammy Awards in my 40s. She told me she like I'm dressed and I ain't eat no salad. Uh-huh. Stevie Wonder conceded I'm having. I told her be patient, she waited. I gave her the dick, she walked out doing the beatbox challenge. Like, yeah, get in there, baby. Get in there. You don't mean hit you anywhere, baby. Let's go. Know she gonna do whatever I say. I can piss in the cup, call it lemonade, baby. Let that bitch off, I'm a renegade, baby. I'ma get out of there, I ain't feeling that. Nigga, run up on me with a cell phone, now they gonna fuck around down the internet. Kill him on IG live. Let the whole world see the nigga die. Yeah, shout out to Spider.
I'm not gonna speak on that, but jeez, bro.
We got him. Get out. Even though he a rapper, he shot him. I get his big pretty ass smile from my mom.
I said, shout out to Spider. He got him. Even though he a rapper, he shot him. Or something. Yeah.
Get this motherfucking voice from my daddy. I learned how to pimp on them hoes with my uncle. Let her suck on my toes cause I'm nasty. Okay. Like fuck it, she asked me to do it. Play with me, I'ma actually shoot you. Most of these niggas be capping, we knew it. These niggas drop shit when we laugh at their music. I know how to murder these niggas with condoms. Fucking that bitch from the back, I do it. I buy a Cuban and fill it with diamonds. Send my assistant to pick up some condoms. Instagram model at the hotel, text me now. Want me to give it to Johnson. Damn the nigga, baby, I'm fine. It won't go out. They know that the niggas a problem. Got a big 4-5 on DK. Go. Using big words like I'm T.I. Turn up. Don't wanna get me started, nigga. Turn me up, niggas gon' see why. Nigga, you a bitch. JoJo, see why. Bitch. Let the wrong nigga get
ripped. Okay. This guy said, like, yo, JoJo Siwa. But to be honest, I don't know what he means, but I think it just rhymes, so he just said it. It probably just came to his head, so he just said it. I don't think it really meant anything.
Well, don't really care, though.
Both of these chains on my neck, they compete with each other. They fighting and throwing a fit. Know how they hoe like to argue and beef with each other. She fighting all over the dick. You should already know you ain't searching the baby because that nigga like to come in with the stick. I don't like to get in the mix. No, I done got paid in full, my nigga. I get them hoes like a Mitch. Even got white people all on my dick. Yeah, second year, six time Grammy nominated. Came through, turned up, everybody hated. Before I had my first M, it would be another baby. He bet the house in the seven of Las Vegas. You want the shit, gotta earn it.
I don't know what he said.
Off the leash, see, I think you can get fast. Murdered. Know how to swim, so I fuck with who fucking with me. I take a bridge and I burn it. Let me see if you can swim, little nigga. Shit getting out of hand. I just parked new Benz, hopped in a new Benz, little nigga. And I don't want new friends.
That ain't the baby, that's my.
Scott said, I've fudged with whoever. Wait,
my baby.
Yeah. Yeah, they say they want that old shit, that, you know, man, I told them don't get me started, that. Nigga. They say they want that baby Jesus. Put me in that mode. Yeah, get that baby, you know, Jesus. I'm trying to enjoy the bread, you know, be fancy and shit, be mainstream and shit, you know. They said I went commercial. Like, I still won't come up off the hip and hurt you. Bitch ass nigga. All right, man, it's 6:55 in the morning, man. Shit.
This song was hard, man. I read his vision. That song was hard. All right, that was Beatbox Freestyle, the baby's version. I'll leave it in the description below. If you guys enjoyed it, tell me what you think of it below. And make sure to leave a like and stuff. And with that being said, it's your boy Banko J. And I'm out.